Gorge Amphitheatre, this is Group Therapy 250.
Wow, wow, wow. You look amazing, guys. This is how I remember this venue from Paradiso. What a place. Beautiful. I don't know about you, but I've really in the appetite for some more melodic trance, and here to give you some are two of the most important chefs in our Anjuna kitchen. It's Jennix and Sonny Lax.
Thank you.
new music galore, courtesy of two of the hardest working chefs in our Anduna kitchen. You're listening to Jennix and Sonny Lax, well and truly rocking the joint here at Group Therapy 250. Earlier today, I caught up with them just over the hill at a rather nice winery, and I asked them what to expect from tonight's DJ set.
Well, we thought it'd be a fantastic opportunity to show our own styles and sounds as music producers as well as DJs. So it's going to be, it's all our own music that we've put a lot of hard work into, a lot of love into. Some brand new collabs that we've done as well. One came out yesterday on Anduna Beats Arrival, so we're going to be giving that one a whirl. And a couple of other brand new exclusive new tracks fresh from our studios.
That's fantastic. Anything to add to that?
Well, yeah, it was really inspiring to make music for this event, actually. Like, we know that we are going to play here for like a couple of months, and to be in the studio and imagine yourself in 25,000 people at this beautiful venue is just like the most inspiring thing ever.
Damien Hushin and Levente Martin there, such sweet guys, and such a real pleasure to have them finally on one of our milestone broadcasts. Thanks for all your music, guys. Some more familiar faces will be joining us in our radio studio a little bit later on, but for now, let's get back to the men of the moment, Jennix and Sonny Lax.
Out of the darkness, into the light. The temperature is dropping a little outside Broadcast HQ, but Genix and Sonilax are certainly keeping it absolutely burning with this amazing set. And I'm now joined in the studio by another man who's been warming our hearts with new music, Spencer Brown. Welcome to the Gorge, mate. How's it been so far?
Thank you so much for having me, Paavo. This is incredible, man. It's just absolutely incredible.
Yeah, I'm like pinching myself.
Yeah.
Like, how did this happen? How did we end up here? But it's just this setting that makes it so incredible.
The backdrop is so insane.
Well, thanks for supplying that deep set with that new music. Can you tell us a little bit about how the track came about?
Yeah, it was just a little idea I made on an airplane, actually. I think it was on the way to Toronto, and I played it in Toronto for the first time. And then I sent it over to Eric Luttrell, actually, and he's like, you need to finish this track. So then I went home, and I just finished it up and sent it over, and thank you guys so much for playing it.
That's cool. I was just chatting with Yoto about that earlier. Like,
how he's
also doing the same. He's like doing his ideas on the road and then test driving them and then finishing them at home. I think that's a really good way of working. And
it's always cool to write on the road because you get perspectives from different places and you get to integrate it into your music.
Wicked. Well, I hear that you went on a little mission around the campsite. How did it look over there yesterday?
It was great. It started like a little party, just plugged in some USBs, and then it turned into just a massive rave last night, you know?
Were you end up playing at the campsite?
Yeah, I was playing on the campsite. I just played a normal set on the campsite,
Wicked.
And it just blew up. It was so crazy.
Wow.
It's a little special surprise.
I'm yet to go and check it out, but
maybe after tonight's
show is worth a visit.
It's great, yeah.
but hopefully we'll be able to get you on one of the ABGC broadcasts in the future as well.
That would be awesome.
But you know, we love your music, so please
keep
it coming.
Thank you so much. It means so much to me.
But now, let's get back to Genix and Sonilax. Thank you.
Thanks for having me, Paavo.
live from Sunny Lax and Ilan Bluestone, 86 plus 43. It's called 129. Nearly 10 p.m. local time, which means it must be time for some group therapy with us Above and Beyond. Huge thanks to Genix and Sunny Lax for the last awesome hour of music. And there's more to come from them in our set, actually. In the next 2 hours, music from Andrew Bayer, Tim Mason, Ilan Bluestone, Gabriel and Dresden, and a couple of little surprises from us as well. So prepare yourself. This is going to be special.